table-style add-on makes your data in Google Sheets look clear and professional. Once you get the tool, you can use more than 50 supplied styles for your tables right away. They are also grouped for your convenience. If you draw the form of the table in your own way, you can add a custom style. Simply click Create New Style, change the default name as needed, and start making your template. These checkboxes make your style flexible by letting you specify what table elements you have. Like, this table has no special left column, so there is no need for it in this style. You can set any basic formatting for each part of your table or for the entire table at once. Let's select a font for the whole table and set fill colors of individual elements. You can also add borders of any style and color to any side of your table parts. As well as tweak the alignment and wrapping as needed. Click Save to see this template listed under your custom styles. Of course, you are free to continue editing or delete your custom styles completely. To apply the style, select your table and hit the Style button. If you click this filter icon, you'll be able to ignore some particular style elements from the selected template. For example, you can borrow only font, colors, and borders from this style for your table. Try table styles for Google Sheets to make your tables uniform in one click. If you have any questions, please leave a comment or contact us directly. We'll be happy to help.